people of Rome, I declare myself as king. Seat.
Young Brutus, come join with me.
As you wish, my lord. I see you appointed yourself king. Why did you do so?
I thought my people would need a king.
Ah, an ambitious decision.
Are you trying to say something, Brutus?
No, not at all. Look, a soothsayer, what say he?
Beware the Ides are march.
What?
What?
Beware the Ides are march.
Why is he saying that?
Crazy fool, be gone from this place. Be gone.
Be gone!
Anyway.
Was he trying to tell me something, sir?
Sir, I believe you should beware the Ides of March.
What does this mean?
I think you're gonna die.
No! But if I have too much power, it means they should kill me.
Alright. Well, you just appointed yourself king, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like I'm gonna die.
Yep. Caesar has gained too much power. I must meet with someone and discuss what we will do in this case. Cassius! Vitalis! Here at once. What say you about Julius Caesar? Shall we kill him?
Yes.
How does the 15th of March sound? Let me check my phone. I think I have that date open. Yeah, I'm open. You guys free?
Yep.
Alright, we'll kill Caesar on the 15th.
Sounds good.
I'll text you.
Okay. See ya.
Oh, what a great morning.
Good morning, sexy.
Is today March 15th? Yes, it is March 15th.
I had a bad dream. You shouldn't go out today.
Why shouldn't I go out for my people? My people need me.
I think you will die.
I will not die. My people will never kill me. Ever!
What a lovely day to talk to my people.
Get out of there!
No, Brutus! Not you too!
Brutus at your command.
Hello, Brutus.
So, why did you decide to declare yourself king?
Well, I thought my people would need a king to have.
As king, I will have power and might!
Hey, look, a soothsayer, what says he?
The end is near.
Caesar's gaining much too power. Caesar has gained much.
Say
too
that
much
again.
Power.
God. What a great March 15th.
Good morning, sexy.
Hello, cutie.
I had a bad dream that night. You shouldn't go out today.
Why shouldn't I go out today? I need to go out for my people.
Oh.